This quick video I'm going to be answering is ext4 a journaling file system, and it is in fact a journaling file system. So you have a less likely chance of having your file system be corrupted with ext4 as opposed to other file systems that do not involve journaling.